We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy
Is this really Christmas full of gifts, myths, and greed? Or is there a true meaning to the reason why we receive? The true meaning of Christmas is not in the gifts, but in the story. The story that changed the world.
It all started with an ordinary woman just like you and me, whom God chose to give birth to the Savior of the world. Mary, you have found favor with God. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus, the Son of God. Joseph, soon to be husband of Mary, couldn't believe she was pregnant and carrying the Son of God. In fact, he believed she was blind and was cheating on him. Joseph was so disappointed and angry, but not for long. Gabriel again appeared to Joseph and revealed the truth. Joseph now knew the true miracle placed in the bosom of his wife. He was shocked, as he would be the earthly father of God's son. Soon after the news, a decree of a census was ordered by the Emperor Caesar Augustus. Everyone was to return to the home in which they were born. For Joseph and Mary, this meant a long, grueling journey back to Bethlehem. The terrain was rough, and it was a long journey for them to make. Mary and Joseph needed a place to rest, but then it was time. Mary was about to give birth to Jesus. Nearby, a shepherd boy watching over a flock of sheep was surprised by an angel who appeared to him and let him know of the birth of Jesus. The boy was soon on his way to see Jesus. And although he wasn't the only person headed to see the Savior, three wise men had heard of the news and traveled many months to see Jesus as well. With them, they brought gifts to present to the Savior. As time was running out, Joseph and Mary found a nearby stable. Then Mary proceeded to give birth to God's only begotten Son, Jesus. three wise men. And the angel rejoiced as Jesus was born.
Heaven and nature sing.
Jesus continued to grow and grow over time until he died on the cross for all our sins. This is the true gift that God gave us. That he was willing to let his only begotten son die for us who were all sinful people. So remember this Christmas, whether you have presents or not, remember always you have the gift of eternal life if you have Jesus Christ and believe in him. We are God's children. And he wants all of us to be home with him one day. So don't wait. Just accept him and have a Merry Christmas.